I'm not going anywhere further because there's a $1,000 fine for climbing on the rocks.